Fixit Engineering's automatic leak test apparatus is designed to comply several testing methods and principles. Most commonly, it is used to perform methylene dye leak test as per FDA's guidelines ASTM D307A. Bubble occurrence indicates a leak in the specimen. At the end of trial, penetration of liquid inside the specimen can be observed. Some key USP are high vacuum sustainability, simplified operation, qualification and validation support, and many others. Contact for more details.